It's true. Everything you've heard is true, Lily.
It's all true. We're getting another Chihuahua puppy. So, it's just insane. We weren't looking for a puppy at all. It just kind of happened. It kind of happens like that, right? When you love dogs. So, Peanut passed away about a month and a half ago. It's been that long already. It doesn't really feel like it. And we have been approached by a few people that know we love Chihuahuas, and you know, they know of some Chihuahuas that need homes, and we actually have seriously considered some of these, and then think about it and we're like, no, you know, we decide to pass. And then I was scrolling on social media, and it's actually the breeder that I got Lily and Bella from, and they had posted this cute little long-haired girl Chihuahua that is available and needs a home. And it's not because it's a puppy. So, I mean, a puppy is definitely a perk, but we have also seen other Chihuahua puppies available, and we just weren't feeling it with those dogs. So I'm sure you guys get it. Like, you'll look at a litter of dogs or a group of dogs, and you're just drawn to like that one in particular, something about that dog. And it was just crazy. I saw this picture of this puppy, and like, I instantly could see her fitting in with Lily, Bella, and Gracie. I was like, oh no, we do not need to go there. So I just kept scrolling. That was Monday. And then Tuesday evening, I was eating dinner with my mom, and I wanted to show her the picture of this puppy. So I showed her the puppy, and she was instantly like, just fell in love. Oh my gosh, is she still available? There's no way she's still available. Like, everybody was commenting on this picture. And so I reached out. Is she still available? Yes, she is. And then I looked at my mom and I said, are we really gonna do this? And we both feel the same way. We're super drawn to this dog. So we're going through with it, and we're getting another Chihuahua. And let me show you guys some pictures. Okay, here we go. So there she is. So like I said, she's gonna be a long-haired. They said she's a blue fawn, which we've never had before. Let me pull up some more pictures. There's her cute little butt. And there's that one. That's not quite as good of a picture. She's got some stripes on her. This is her mom. And that is her dad. Is he not adorable? He reminds me of Bella so much. So yeah, that's that. Oh my God, I'm really excited. So she was 2 weeks old in those photos. She was born on July 22nd. Right now, those are the only pictures that I have. As soon as I get more, I will definitely post them in our community tab, because I believe she has her eyes open now. So she's changing, and I want to see what she looks like. So this will be super fun. We'll see what her personality is like. And then as I'm training her, like all of the new things, I can videotape and share with you guys and all that good stuff. Hopefully the dogs warm up to her really fast. The seniors that we have left in our house don't really care about much of anything anymore. Let's see, we've brought in Gracie, Bella, and Abe, and all of our original seniors don't care. They're like, whatever, it's another dog. Lily was adorable when we first got Bella, and I do have videos up on our channel. Oh my gosh, those two played like crazy. They were so cute. They got used to each other really fast, and Gracie is just a total sweetheart. Like, she welcomes in all of the dogs, no matter what age they are. She's been really great. So we'll have to see how Bella does, because Bella was not a huge fan of Abe when we brought Abe in, but who knows? Abe was 11 when we brought him in, and this will be a puppy, so it'll be a little different. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. So that is it for this video. Like I said, as soon as I get more pictures, I will share them in our community tab. and we're gonna have to go shopping and get some fun puppy toys and all that good stuff. But otherwise, happy Friday, and I hope you all have a great weekend. And we'll see you again soon in the next video. Bye! Okay, hold on, you can't go yet. So I forgot. Right now we're thinking of the name for her is going to be Willow. That's the only name that's like really sticking right now. But if you guys have been inspired by any of her pictures and you think another name would be more fitting, drop that in the comments below so we can consider it. I've been looking over so many names so far, but Willow's been sounding good. Okay, I'm really going now. Bye, guys!